I didn't think you'd make it.
I had a little help. Well, I gotta lay low for a while until this all blows over. Will you be okay?
It's just like you always said.
You gotta let love rule.
Miss Clark.
Oh, Tiffany's. Is my secret admirer 5 feet tall?
No.
Yes.
But that's all I can tell you. He'll introduce himself when he's ready.
So romantic.
He asked that you wait for him here. Well, good luck.
Coming.
I'm Derek Douglas, and no, we've never met. But I know your boyfriend, John, and I'm afraid I have some terrible news.
It's him. It's not you.
You're fucking kidding me, right?
You think this is easy for me? Dick jobs like John Weller tell me to break their beautiful girlfriend's hearts, and I have to be the grim repo man of romance.
Did you really go through all that trouble just to meet me?
Yeah.
Well, do you want to continue this conversation somewhere else? Over drinks?
If you don't mind being seen with a desperate moron.
Hasn't stopped me so far.
This is Derek calling completion of account 1138, John Weller. Yes, and we'll need to bill the client for an additional ex-assistant rebound package. Duration to be determined. Yes, I'll be servicing this account myself immediately.
We were waiting in line for concert tickets.
What's it worth to you not to wait in this line? I got a connection inside that can get you tickets, just,
No, that's okay.
Well, by the time you get to that window, all the good seats are gonna be gone.
One ticket.
Yeah.
20 when you get back.
Yeah.
That was like one of the best nights of my life.
Then why did you say that you were really drunk the night before when...
What?
The next morning you were like, I was really drunk, like, that was the only reason that anything happened. That's what you said to me!
You offered to cook me breakfast.
So?
So I was really drunk the night before, like monster hangover the next day. I couldn't eat, I couldn't think about food.
Oh no.
Is that...
Oh no.
This entire time, where you didn't say anything about it and I didn't say anything about it.
Well, the way that you said
drunk?
It was like, oh, Anna, I don't like you because you're too skinny or you're not good in bed or you just...
Anna, shut up.